What's going on today, guys? My name is Paxton Moss and my brother Brenny Mo. And if you're wondering why he has this little thing on his head and he has a baseball bat, well, I'll tell you why. We today are playing Granny in real life. And for those of you who have no idea what Granny is, what's Granny? Well, don't worry, I want to tell you. So Granny is a horror game you can play on PC and mobile. He's a genius. PC and mobile. And, so what it is like, so you're like locked in this house, and there's an old woman named Granny running around trying to chase you and trying to hit you with a bat.
You get five lives, five hits.
Yeah, and you get hit five times. It's like each hit that you have is one day, so there's 5 days, which is pretty much just like five, you can get hit five times. And you have to like run around the house and find the keys and stuff to unlock the door and then escape the house. So yeah, that's how it works. Today we're going to be playing Granny in real life. And Brady is going to be the granny. He has a little foam baseball bat he's going to try to whack me with, and it's probably going to hurt. And he's going to be blindfolded with his ear bandana. Yeah. Here you go, buddy. Oof. Oof from the chat. But yeah. And I have to go around and try to find the keys to unlock the door and then, escape.
What is this?
I hope you enjoyed today's video, and smash that like button and please subscribe. And after you subscribe,
turn on the notifications.
Yeah, hit that like bell,
smack it!
Smack that like bell.
Break your phone.
Whatever it's called.
Break your tablet, break your TV.
The little TV. Little bell. Here we go. I hope you enjoyed today's video. It's gonna be a blast.
Okay. Start up on your bed.
We can edit this part out, right? Alright guys, so today, it's today. But it is the start of Granny, and I think we're gonna be starting to play here in just a little bit. So here we go, guys. You can't do that.
I
didn't make any noises.
I heard you creak the floor.
Well, that sucks. It's the end of day one, and we didn't really do much of anything. So today, we're going to go try our mode and try to find the keys. Here we go.
hit Granny with the bat. He's down, or he or she, or whatever. He's down for about 1 minute. Before we started, Granny gave me a hint that there's some stuff in cabinets. That's why I'm looking at these. We've got to look at all the cabinets. Can't really see much. Oh, snap. He's up.
Interview skills, and now you get to toss the break. Go ahead.
Ah, there's my thing, Tom. My thing. Sorry, I couldn't see much. Can't really see much. I don't see anything, guys. This sucks. Can't find nothing.
But I did find something.
See here. That is my beautiful cat Ella. Well, she's all black. You can't really see her. That's her. Sorry, the camera's not the best. Oh, here he comes, guys. Here he comes. Granny's got a weird little giggle going on here now. I don't know what his problem is.
I get you.
You suck.
Night.
You suck. Okay, go back upstairs.
All right. It's day three, guys. Gotta find something.
Did you not find anything?
No, give me a hint.
I see you walking right now.
Give me a hint, Brady.
I'm facing.
He's gonna give me a hint.
I'm looking at a weapon right now. Maybe the playhouse game, wherever that is.
he's down. All right, come on. We gotta find some stuff.
We absolutely have to.
What's that? No, it's not. It's not anything. Granny's crawling onto the floor. I don't know what he's doing. Okay, he just died. Okay. I didn't check these cabinets. I don't see anything, guys. There's nothing in there. What about these? On that? Eat it, Granny. Granny won't give me the thing. We gotta kill Granny. Here, kill Granny. Alright, everybody. Granny's fine. Granny just tried to take my precious little dirt from me. That would suck. Alright. We have yet to look up here. I don't see anything. Man. What are we gonna do, guys? We can't find nothing. I can't wait if we can't find anything. Granny's just making it hard. Me. Come on, Granny. Come on, Granny. Come on, Granny. Got him! Alright. Alright, guys. He's gonna be a Ranger soon. He's gonna be starting
to break. Got asthma, COPD, shooting those without some knowledge and losing her memory. So we got that other deal, that I guess freaking Tony's girlfriend, for 5 years, her best friend committed suicide like yesterday.
Girlfriend's
best friend. 5 years, or that was Tony's girlfriend for 5 years. Got him! Guys, that was close. I dropped the camera on you. I'm so sorry for that.
Oh, man. Oh, did he say he threw his back out?
Guys, past it. We got Granny down. That was a closer, guys. I thought we were dead meat. I thought we were dead for sure. I thought we were gonna die, but we survived. We're goats. Just the goat channel. Can of all the goats. That's the goat. Here he comes. Granny went downstairs. Granny's downstairs. Wait, here comes Granny. Granny's coming upstairs. I got him!
They don't work when you got all safe and locked.
Got him!
once.
What? Guys! Oh no, my favorite hockey team's losing. Guys, Granny's going to try hard! Granny, oh man! Granny is not, what the heck, Granny? Granny, where is all the stuff? Just give me a hint. Is this thing for?
You don't think he is, do you?
You didn't even.
I got the pad. I didn't think I got the padlock key. Found it in one of the shoes.
Did you find the padlock
key? Nope. Give me a hint, Granny. He's gonna give me a hint.
You only found the padlock key.
The brain decorating that, it's beautiful.
But then I'm done with this. That's the padlock.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'll give you a hint. Something is where you started. Okay? Something is where you started.
Mom's a bit of a shanky, so I can't really say.
Okay, I'm gonna be something is where you started.
All of my fish tanks and cats and all that stuff.
Okay. Something is where you started.
You mean in the same room?
What?
You mean in the same room? Or like
whatever you started.
So I started right here. So it's like right here.
I guess anywhere in this room since you started.
Alright, fine. So we gotta get something in this room here. Oh, snap. Here comes Granny. Look at this little thing that I built here. Got him. Oh snap, my bat. Or Granny's bat, but it's my bat now.
Pastor, you can't keep the bat.
What the heck, I found the padlock key again. You kidding me? Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna unlock something. Fetch. Alright guys, so my brother can't really see. But that's his padlock key. I don't know what my brother did, but he hid two padlock keys in the same game. Don't ask me why, but we're just gonna unlock one of them. We're gonna unlock probably the main door key. At least there. reminds me of the Nicholas Brown cabinets over there. Right there. Those little brown cabinets. What did they check them? Because there could be something in there. Playhouse key or a code, just something. I need to find him. Where'd you find him? I got a look in the kitchen.
I hear you.